21st century staff need training across the digital service design skill set to develop cross-functional T-shaped skills to support the digital transformation and business agility of the public sector. As such, the Regional School of Public Administration seeks to introduce a 5-day seasonal school in the digital service design disciplines, design thinking, agile project and project management, and human-centered design.
ReSPA is a very unique international organization, intergovernmental, interregional, because it, from its beginning, strongly supports public administration reform. It is actually the key regional endeavor in public administration reform in the Western Balkan countries. It was a joint initiative by the European Commission and Western Balkan countries, who strongly wanted to support their public services and overall governance in their systems.
So as proud Montenegrin, I've been working closely with Montenegrin Ministry of Public Administration and ReSPA, and then speaking to representatives from Western Balkan countries over the last several years, and been sharing what we are doing in the United States and California Health and Human Services Office of Innovation. What is our blueprint to structuring innovation in government?
Well, the countries in the Western Balkans, they have significantly invested in the area of quality management over the last 10 years.
I don't think that the world is static, and that's why we need to change. So actually the environment is extremely dynamic. So your systems and how we live and how our citizens live, it's changing every day. That means that governments have to change every day.
We were talking about digital transformation, and whenever talking about any kind of transformation, one should be aware of the saying that the more things change, the more they stay the same. So basically, we have identified a number of challenges that any administration, any private company, any other relevant stakeholder may face when undertaking certain kinds of transformation in the area covered by digital techniques.
The role of digital transformation is to enable the governments and non-governmental sector work seamlessly together in order to co-create the future.
It's tough. Like, I would say there is no, first understand, there is no one-size-fits-all answer to every problem.
It is possible to communicate ideas across different cultures, across different languages. I have seen the possibility. I've seen the individual transformation that has happened in the last 5 days.
ReSPA is, for me, center of excellence, no, even more, regional center of excellence and innovation. And I think ReSPA is now needed more than ever in the Western Balkans, but also it can contribute a lot to the European Union itself.
Well, I hope everybody who participated in the seasonal school will take these messages and figure out how to transform them into action.
So far, the reactions of participants were quite different, starting with being confused to being completely happy and excited about the tools and methodologies that were part of this very comprehensive program.
Digitally transformed society is one that includes and supports each individual and develops ideas and opportunities for those who are excluded, such as people with disabilities.
If I would have the magic stick to change things in the Western Balkans, I would like to see more sharing of ideas, more cooperation, and not just talking about change, but really do it.
I would like to emphasize that it was not the boring waterfall style of training, just the speaker like speaking and the other listening, but it was a really agile way.
But the whole process, the whole program was, for me, was great because everybody was involved all the time in all activities. So that was, for me, something unusual and very excited way to learn things.
I will start to use this way of working, and I will asking future user of IT system to help me. How can I help them to make a better IT system?
And we believe, and we are convinced now, that digital transformation is not only about the digital, but it's also and mainly about the transformation of how we think, how we look on the things, how we are doing things, and how the public administration should change in the future.
In the next 5 years, in accordance with our strategic objectives, we see ReSPA as even more better positioned organization with a very strong and clear networking, because we are lucky to have so many important institutions involved and a really huge network of public officials present at our activities. So our mission and vision will be almost the same, but what we expect more is to be more innovative, to have some more activities, and finally to position ourselves or our institution as a key quality management center in the Western Balkan region.
Some tools that I have learned at ReSPA can be very useful for my future work. If you want transforming yourself digitally, please come to ReSPA.